What is happening, YouTube? Cowboy back with the crew. Starting off at day four. The monster getting slaughtered right now. Level three auto bounds. This is going to be rough.
I'd say we got to go hunt. Let's go hunt on Wraith Trap.
Yep. If we pin him off, lock off a certain part of his location on Wraith Trap, that'll be really good. That's already kind
Should
of a small map,
yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah, Wraith Trap is small. I mean, we could have gone aggressive rescue, treated it like a hunt.
But that's on our armory.
Doesn't really matter.
I mean, I don't know. I think with the force field, we'll be better off with just doing hunt. Just chase after him, not even worry about the survivors. I know, I'm going Laz. I don't want to risk the deaths on a hunt. And considering he's got a three auto bounce boost. Yeah.
He's still a scrub, though, so it's
I guarantee it's going to be a Wraith. It's going to be a Wraith. I know it.
Going to pull out the tryhard, go with Wraith.
Oh, yes.
I wonder if the computer does have, like, an algorithm for that. Like, lost three times, activate tryhard mode. Level three balance, Wraith coming out.
Level three Wraith right off the start.
Yeah, right. Oh, this will be fun.
Okay.
If we can catch him stage one, that'll be huge.
Damn it.
Alright. Damage bonus, let's go.
Everything's all swapped.
Alright, Laz, see what you can do. What do you think, jetpack or health
should
regeneration with Laz?
Or should I go?
I'm going health regen.
I mean, because Laz only has the heal burst, so health regen is probably pretty good.
But it.
Yeah. I mean, it's pretty low cooldown for him, though.
For a hunt?
Yeah.
Well, if you could get those grenades,
I would say
it'd be good, but
yeah, I'd say Griffin, just because those the tracking plus those grenades will help
Griffin
us out a lot.
The stasis.
I mean, A.
Abe.
Okay.
I think those grenades are really gonna save
us
here. Plus, we got two cloaks. We got Markovs. We got area denial on the grenades.
Oh yeah, I forgot Laz can cloak too.
Yeah. Be cloaking and getting Lazarus devices off left and right. You gotta wonder, how the fuck did they trap a level 3 Wraith?
I don't know.
Right.
Is it a level 3 or is that
it's
a baby
level
Wraith?
Three. We are very close to reproducing the Wraith's translocation field. This technology could save
thousands. Lazarus is the medic. Damn. It's giving me
it's
the Lazarus video.
The,
that's how long
it's
been since I played
Laz.
This
device can be used to bring teammates back from the dead.
Use the personal cloak to hide yourself when in danger, or to stealthily revive teammates. Thanks, game. I wouldn't have figured that out.
You can damage it with your shotgun. And creates weak spots on the monster
that teammates can target. I love on the tutorial video the Goliath just sits there like, "Ow, I'm being shot," and doesn't even move.
The mobile arena. He just walks casually. Doesn't run, doesn't jump. But makes that last ditch effort as soon as the walls come down. Jay Parnell. Markov is a winner.
It says Markov is a wanker.
I thought I said winner.
Well, he is a winner, though. Markov the beast.
All right. Let's... Ooh,
oh
man.
My God.
Look how much of the map is cut off. Oh God.
That cut it in half. And it is
yeah,
a
literally. Birds. Target left to kill. And we got birds already. This is good.
Insane.
Okay. I'm gonna try to abuse this tracking pistol. And it's already near the
man-eating plant.
Well, I like this force field a lot. We know where it has to.
Where it has to.
I can hear it. It's close. Moving fast, and it is eaten. Hang on, I think it's down here. No, I got more tracks though.
Birds.
It's moving fast. Let's cut straight up. We'll catch it out by that open area. We'll catch it at level one. This might be the five and out.
Defend with a four auto bounce would be pretty crazy though.
Oh, it could be done.
Oh, I can hear it. It's like below me, I think.
Oh. Yeah, boy. Get behind you.
Oh, you might not want to stay
yep.
in that.
Nope, nope, nope.
Can we trap it, Gilly?
Yep. Got out.
Amp is up.
Amp on! Monster is vulnerable!
Okay.
Amp points are up.
Throwing grenades.
All damage amplified, people. Let's hope it doesn't figure out what this thing does.
Oh my god. Please leave me alone.
Don't worry, I'm.
Dude, those stasis grenades were literally kiting this bitch in a circle.
This is real damage.
Defend the cap.
Personal cloak running over the mines. Ooh! Ooh!
I'm gonna put down some more.
Amp it.
You about to be aced, son?
Amp is on.
That's like the last heal burst I got. Oh!
Got it!
Yes!
Yes!
Oh, yeah.
Oh man, a 3 bonus wraith dropped at level 1. That was a perfect. It couldn't go anywhere too.
That was
like the best possible place
plus
to catch
my stasis,
that thing.
That just you ran in a circle.
Yeah, dude, I was just running in a fucking circle the whole time, running through grenades, popping out those silent sniper shots. Damn, 325
on the round.
I can't believe we pulled that off as high as because with the boost he had. Oh my god.
Yeah, I told you he was a screw. Shit don't matter. Day 4. Let's go.
Day 4. It's gonna be like the shortest Evolve episode I've ever put on YouTube. Oh man. Well guys, make sure to stay tuned. We got one more day. Can we go 5 and out? We will find out.